can help the Salvation Army of Jackson feed families in need on Thanksgiving. The organization is hosting its annual turkey drive today, and that'll be from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Kroger on I-55 in Jackson.